chicken, which has just been cooked, and it's half cooked chicken. So in the grinder, you will add this chicken into this mixture.
So what do you think makes your curry so successful?
Because the taste, it's not your standard curry that you'll get in the shop. We take a lot of care in the products that we use. And most of the recipes are traditional recipes that have been passed down from generation to generation. So you cannot go into another restaurant and get the same taste or eat that same flavour taste that you'll get here. No one else is doing it because they're our own personal recipes. We are, it's homemade, it's clean, and the other thing is that we're trying to reduce oil as well. So it's not as fatty. If it's good enough for me to feed my children, it's good enough for everyone else. So what we're trying to do is make it more healthy, and the flavours are unique.